Crowd you are. You're beautiful. Give it up for yourselves. You're good people. Yes. Well, it's been a real pleasure to be here with you tonight, and Radio Valencia is excited to co-present. And if I was to stand here on the stage, and if I was to say anything at all, I would have to say, Flipper. Thank you. We're the Melvins, and we'd like to welcome you to the second to last super spreader event here at the bottom of my heart, the bottom of the hill. I hope you all die real soon.
Yeah. phone call. I was kidding, I just had it in my pocket, so. Turn Ted up, can you get more accordion in the wedges? What? What is your favorite Neil Hamburger joke? No. It's the one that ends up with the Foo Fighters ticket. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Any requests? What? 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 Any requests? What?
You.
Okay. I'll do it a cappella. There's this. And the, oh. Never mind. Forget it. You wouldn't understand anyway. I'm a professional singer.
We'll be right back.
This is a song. I'm sorry, what? Hey, anybody celebrating their birthday today? Why would you?
Thank you.
weeks ago, we played a couple shows in Los Angeles at the Henry Fonda Theater, which is a pretty wonderful place, opening for a band called the Garden. And it's two young brothers. They're 28 years old, and they got some pretty cool stuff. They got some pretty weird shit, and it seems like they take from a huge variety of things that are kind of esoteric, and that's cool. But I tell you what, their audience is predominantly, I'd say like 70% 16-year-old girls. And they fucking love Flipper. It was so weird. I mean, because I was doing this, all these girls are doing that shit. I didn't, but I wanted to tell them, I'm 61 years old.
Yeah.
morning, boys and girls.
And days and thems.
She accidentally swallowed a truckload of edibles.
It's time for do the countdown.
I did the fucking countdown and fucking burned. We'll be right back. Thank you. This is my favorite song
that we have.
Well, that's not true.
Yeah, that's cool.
What? 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 We're not the Melvins. We're
we're not those kind of people. But this right here, you probably know this, the greatest drummer in the world alive today, Stephen DePache. And the most important guitar player in the world, this side of the earth, Ted motherfucking Falcone. And the hottest, sexiest, most beautiful fucking rockin' bitch on the earth, Rachel. Nobody really knows how to say her last name. I'll call it Soul. Me? I'm a low budget Bruce Luce.
award. Turn what up? Like my chin?
Play faster!
You guys remember when you were two and the flipper thing came out with sex bomb on it? Yeah. This motherfucker was the guy playing the saxophone on that record. And he's only 34.
Thank you.
Thanks, folks. See you tomorrow. Bartenders, please. Big thanks to Bottom of the Hill. Keep it safe and keep it